What's going on, everybody? It is Jayred Harp. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Jackass Goku Black Episode 10 Divine Ascendity. Look, ass and divinity. Very clever. And this is by Girl/Goku. I'll try to leave a link to the original video and Twitch channel down in the description box below. Also in the corner, so you guys can go check them out. And without further ado, on to reaction, shall we?
From all you filthy ninkins, it is I, Goku Black, and welcome to Jackass. I'm bored of this, though. Okay. Let's go kill the Saiyans right now.
But we can do that at any time. Come, have some black tea.
No,
you're no fun. This body's just itching for a fight.
Myself, that is somehow not myself. Please go, Rosé. You're not yourself otherwise.
Very well.
Better?
Yes, quite. You know, I dare say we go...
I could do a better Rosé impression. Greetings, mortals. Yes, quite. Let's go kill the Saiyans before Wicked and James do strike. See? Don't you?
Pick up some wine and wheat bins from the local market. If there's at all one thing these disgusting ninjas are good for, it's making tolerable refreshments.
Perhaps later. Please sit.
We mustn't lounge about whilst the Saiyans still draw breath.
Fine, so be it.
Good God, guy, that looks like me, but somehow isn't. What have I learned? You vacuous ninkin, the appropriate maxim. It's nice job, dumbass.
Rosé voice? You miss? Let's see. Oh. Rosé or what? Koi. He voiced someone soon. Not bad. Not bad, Koi. I'm impressed. Well, after all, he is the hashtag voice god. I am a subscriber of Rosé Goku Black. And I'll be right back with another video to react to. Hold on. Alright, and now we're reacting to Jackass Goku Episode 6, Idiotic Brutality.
Hey, it's me, Goku! And welcome to Jackass! Today I'm fighting the legendary Super Saiyan Broly! I'm gonna show my heart in his face! Here I go!
That's adorable.
That was a pretty good review, though. Definitely like. That would be pretty darn funny. Of course, for anybody who has seen Broly the Legendary Super Saiyan movie, you know how it's going.
Nice job, dumbass. What we learn? Told ya.
Vegeta. I'll be right back with another one.
Hello, everyone.
So this is Jackass Vegeta, Episode 5. beautiful stupidity.
Hello everyone, it is I, your Prince of the Saiyans, Vegeta, and welcome to Jackass. Today I'm fighting the shit stain of an imposter, Goku Black.
How cute.
Vegeta, I don't think this is a good idea.
You shut your cake hole, Kakarot.
Hey, the cake is a lie.
What, do you think you're better than me, huh? Is that it? I'm the Prince of the motherfucking Saiyans. Learn your place.
I'm about to make all of your fangirls cream themselves. Let's start by making you inadequate.
Seriously, Vegeta, when have you ever actually beaten me? Why would this be any different?
Shut up, Kakarot! You dare to attack my meat and two veg?
What? Did I take away your reason from living?
You do swing your dick around a lot.
That is a good joke.
Shut up, Kakarot!
Behold, your deplorable existence shall become inconsequential.
Say what?
Say what?
Rejoice for my hand. You have reached the pinnacle of beauty. We shall...
I do suppose. You can't keep that wrong.
All this Super Saiyan Rose.
Neat!
Do you hear that, Vegeta?
Neat.
That's the sound of your fanbase's panties in the floor.
I am a proud Saiyan warrior. I care nothing of how pretty you are. Which is very, by the way.
Let's fix that.
You think this is funny? I will slap your shit, boy! What?
What? Whoever wrote this is a genius. Whoever wrote the Jackass series on Girth channel is a genius.
His movements! So beautiful!
Told ya!
Told ya, yep.
How about yours next, Goku?
Not the heifer you don't!
Not the heifer you don't.
He thinks he has a choice in the matter.
Please don't.
All right. So that was my reaction. I just got done recording two, maybe three other videos today. I can't remember exactly. So be sure to hit that like button on this video, hit the subscribe button, and smash this punch it. Shoot a command at it. And then punch that notification bell, that way you get notified whenever a video on this channel gets uploaded, whether it be from me, Rose, Vegeta, or Goku. Heck, I might even bring Golden Frieza or Vegeta, or maybe even Gogeta on the channel. Let me know down in the comment section if you would like to see that. Do a 1 for Golden Frieza, do a 2 for Vegito, and a 3 for Gogeta. I'll see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching.